Hi guys, in this particular example, we're going to be playing with pyramids. Specifically, we are looking for the volume of pyramids. Now, remember the definition for volumes. Volume is the amount of space occupied within a solid. And as I said earlier, this solid is a pyramid. Now, let's take a closer look at this pyramid. Specifically, we have units in meters, as you can see. So all units are in meters. Obviously, the final answer, volume, is going to be in meters cubed. Now, we have a few lengths here and breadths. We have a height here, and it must be perpendicular from the center of the rectangle, which is the base right down here. The vertically straight up at 90 degrees is a height of 26 meters. Then we have a length across here at the base, which is 21 meters, and a depth across there of 8 meters. So we're going to take it in three steps. Step number one, write up the formula. Step number two is work out the area of this base, because that's what we need to put in the formula. And the final step is to plunk in the height into the formula and come up with a grand total volume for this vivid orange pyramid. So let's get started by writing up the formula for volumes. So volume of a pyramid is 1/3 times the area of the base times the perpendicular or vertical height, which is 90 degrees down here. Okay, so that's our formula. Now let's go into step number two, which is to work out the area of this base. Now it is a rectangular base because we can see that it's the base is a length of 21 meters and the depth is 8 meters. So let me just work it out down here. So it's length times breadth, which is 21 times 8. So we can go 21 times 8, and that's going to give us a grand total of 168 meters squared, that dark red area down here, that's the base right there. So that's what we need to put in there. So let me just mark that out so we can take this base and put it right in that part there of the formula. Okay, now we just plunk in the 26 meters that goes into there, and then we can come up with the total grand scale of this volume for this pyramid. So let's do that. And we have a height of 26 meters. Okay, there are all our values. 1/3, 168 is the area of the base, and 26, that's the vertical perpendicular height. Let's plunk that all in the formula, into the calculator, 1/3 times 168 times 26. Grand total is
1/3. Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.